Hi everyone, welcome back from Queen's Garden, my favourite game, the game where you can, where you need to hold your gamepad with only one hand. Which is really cool, of course. Oh, this is an interesting shape, once again. Oh, I have to make... Wait. On this side, I have to make a combo on the left side, but on the right side, I don't. To break the vines of whatever it is. Oh, I can't do that. I can't. Okay, I have the feeling I'm screwing myself over here, but. Oh, wait, it might work out still. Actually, I don't need the bottom ones. I don't even need the bottom ones. It doesn't even matter that it is locked on the other side. Then I guess this should be doable. Oh, so that was actually a better move. My bad. Can't expect to me do all of the pass moves in the world. Never came further than level 35 in Candy Crush or something like that, so. Okay, but one of the reasons was actually because I didn't play it more, but... Okay, I have to say in all honesty, this game is a little bit easier than Candy Crush is. But then I kind of might be a little bit cheating with... doing without move limitments, or something like that. I don't even know what the right word is right now. Yeah, no, much of the same game content lately on my game, but... But the thing is, I actually want to play Roller Coaster Tycoon, but then again, it's only one day I have videos for that. And the game takes a little while, it's not that you can... Because yeah, this is a simulation game. It's not just that you can show everything, you have to... do moments without the camera. And that was not what I wanted to see over there. Yeah, and the weather was actually great this weekend, so that was actually also the reason why I didn't really make any more videos. It was also enough to do, so... But yeah, today the weather is a little bit better again, or a little, actually a little bit, it is not that it's rained the whole day. It just rained sometimes today, but... The forecast only better weather on Friday, and it's now only Tuesday, so... That is also actually one of the main reasons why... Some are not that much game content, or not that much content on my channel, because of the weather. When the weather is good, you prefer doing things outside, so... But it's not like last year. I remember last year I had to do a summer stop because of a heat wave. I don't know if I do the same, if it will happen this year, I don't even think it's going to happen. But you never know, it's only July. It still can happen in August. Maybe even September, but that will be a little weird, but yeah. Weather in September, actually, for some reason, is mostly good, so... Yeah, I did it. Don't even know at this point if I even break the final on the left side of the park. It doesn't matter because we beat it.